Hey guys, so it's the review of the SAPSA Prime ROM version 13 for your STC Desire SD, Inspire 4G, Desire S and the Incredible S. So let me just show you, I'm running the SAPSA Prime ROM version 13 on my phone. So with this version, you'll have the full Sense 4.1 on your phone. That means you'll have all the features of the Sense 4.1 on your phone and all of them will work perfectly. And in the version 13, you'll have the full weather widget, having full weather animation displayed on your screen, so you'll have the full weather widget on your phone now. And the battery life of this ROM has been improved, and I have found this ROM is much faster than before. So right from the lock screen, you will have the Sense 4.1 lock screen, and in the notification bar you will have two different apps, the notification and the quick settings tab. And in the quick settings tab, you'll have some important settings there, so you can just access the settings quickly. So that's a very useful feature. And the recent app size has been fixed in this ROM. And the camera of this ROM also works perfectly, so let me just show you. And the video camera also works perfectly. So there you can just see the camera is recording the video now. So the video camera also works perfectly in this ROM. So there is no issue with the camera. So now let's go to the app menu. So in this version, the Facebook, Dropbox, ES File Manager has been updated to its latest version, and you will get the Daemon controller, which is very helpful to decrease or increase the CPU frequency. And in this ROM, the STC node has been added. So there you have it. And in the music player, you have the Beats audio option. So let me just show you guys. You can just see, you can just enable or disable the Beats audio from here. So that's a very useful feature you get with this ROM. And in the Aroma installer, there are many new options added, like the you can just choose to have the DNA boot animations, and there are also many other features added into the Aroma installer, so just have a look. And the SMS app has been improved in this ROM. So guys, that's all about the review part of this ROM. So most of the bugs from the previous version has been fixed in this version. So just give this ROM a try. The battery life has been improved and the performance of this ROM has been improved too. So that's all. If you have any queries, just comment below or hit me on Facebook, and subscribe for more videos. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.